Yeah, there's another Patrick. Let's go down there and see if you like it.
Pick here. And first, what we would like is just what we don't have, which is a spectator. So if we had a spectator, this would be another cool trick, but we don't, so here goes. Hey, lovely, free choice, any card. I really don't know what to pick, so I'll pick one really good. This one. This one right here. Right, look at that. You're the only one that can see that one this time, right? I'll put it, say here, right? So your card right there. And we'll put it in the deck, right? Cut it. Get another cut. One minute. Ah, sorry. Right, so we have a normal deck here. See that? And they are completely shuffled. And we're going to get a rubber band. See that? Small blue rubber band. And we will just put it on the middle of the deck like that, see that? Right. So nothing can really get out of it. Right. So we're just gonna go through and we're gonna take off the top card, which is the Six of Hearts, right? That's your card, isn't it? No? Okay then. Well, we'll take the Six of Hearts here, Six of Hearts, and we'll put it right here in the deck, right there like that, just like that, right, and we'll cut the deck right here, and we'll turn it around, and put it in here, right, and just like this, it's here, normal deck, ready, one, two, just like that. One card shoots out your card, the Eight of Clubs. Comment and tell me, just comment please and tell me if you like that trick. If you did, just comment saying that you want a tutorial, and if you do want a tutorial then I will be pleased to give you one. So if you want a tutorial, just ask. Right. Bye.